Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a very interesting video on the topic how to add rolling credits in a PowerPoint presentation. No creation is a solo effort. Okay, there are exceptions, but mostly it isn't a solo effort. The collective power of the workforce is often required to finish a job within a deadline. And similar to movie credits, PowerPoint credits are also important. Basically, most work is presented as a PowerPoint presentation. So acknowledging the efforts of your employees by adding credits at the end of your presentation would be a wonderful idea to impress them. How would we add credits? Let us assume that this is the last page of your PowerPoint presentation. In this case, it would be advisable to keep the transparency of the last slide a little higher so that you could add text easily. To add text, click on Insert, select Text Box, and create a text box here. Then let us add credits Karan Khanna, and then again credits second person. We will add animation to these credits. Just select the text, go to the animation tab, and do not select amongst these animations. Click on add animation. Let us select the swivel animation. But it's not yet done. Select it again. Go to add animation. Click on more entrance effects. Scroll down to the exciting section. Click on credits and hit OK. Here we have credits as they are supposed to be. Let us check it over a slideshow. Press F5. And hit enter. See how the credits appear. Isn't it wonderful? If you have any doubts with this procedure, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.